Don't be a sparrow in life. Be an eagle. Here are the six mentalities we can learn from an eagle. Number one, eagles fly alone at high altitude. Eagles don't fly with small birds. Eagles fly with eagles. Stay away from narrow-minded people. Those bring you down. Number two, eagles have vision. No matter what the obstacles, the eagle will not move his focus from the prey until he grabs it. Have a vision and remain focused in your life, no matter what challenges you may face. Number three, eagles are fearless. An eagle will never surrender to the size or strength of its prey. No matter what the size or how big your problems are, don't give up. Number four, eagles are firm. Eagles love storm. When clouds gather, the eagle gets excited. This gives the eagle an opportunity to glide and rest its wings. In the meantime, all the other birds hide in the branches. Winners are not afraid of challenges. Number five, eagles prepare for training. They remove the feather and soft grass in the nest so the young ones get uncomfortable in preparation for flight and eventually flies when it becomes unbearable to stay in the nest. Leave your comfort zone. There is no growth. Number six, eagles possess vitality. When the eagle grows old, his feathers become weak and it can make him die. So he retires to a place away in the mountains. While there, he plucks out the weak feathers on his body and he breaks his beak and claws against the rock until he is completely bare. We occasionally need to shed off old habits, no matter how difficult. Things that burden us and add no value to our lives should be let go of. Thanks for watching this video.